Hi friends, welcome to InterviewDOT. In the video, we will talk about the effective engineering book. In this particular section, we will learn to debug effectively. Over effective engineer, the debugging skill is very important. For example, one issue is as an engineer, you can effectively debug. So, for example, one engineer is one issue, one day full debug, it's not effective. Within 2 hours, you can debug and answer. You are really efficient. So, in this skill, you can be an effective engineer. So, if you do this, you can use logging, you can launch a direct application, launch breakpoints, over line of code, you can debug. So, usually, what I do is, I work in microservices, I use test cases to debug. So, for example, a particular section of code, a particular microservice issue, and the layer la enda unit test case irukku illana integration test case irukku and the integration test case use panni and the complete flow na enna pannuven debug pannite irpen. So particular point la enakku vandha and issue enna nu solli therinjirum na logging use pannuven breakpoints use pannuven adu mattum illama unit test cases illana end to end test cases illana integration test case use panni or issue na vandha debug pannuven. To summarize, or effective engineer neenga maaruna kandipa effective ah neenga debug panna therinjirukkanum. Thank you so much for your support and all the best for your career. Thank you. Bye bye.